The most important thing about speech is from where you start. It is a very important phase of life which we have almost completed right now. Actually, what village says is that some people, they are born great, while the other, they achieve greatness. They are very capable, those who work hard and design their own future for themselves.
Yeah,
as far as the first category is concerned, we don't come in first category. The reason is that we are not born great. If you were born great, maybe you would not have been like here as we are today. And secondly, we gifted with the greatness. Those who accidentally achieve greatness in their life means something with meritorious way that comes to their life and then they achieve it. But actually, where we fall is that the category which we can achieve greatness through hard work, through struggle, through interviews in our life. For this reason, we are here for this department, English department. Well, to be honest with you, I want to share a few words that about my upon my graduation, I was never aware should I take admission and why. But after the accomplishment of my degree from English department, now I'm capable, where should I go and why should I go? These are the most important aspects of our life which have been explored in this English department. Well, yesterday, I wanted to come out from the department and it was very difficult for me when I took him to Shakespeare teacher and I told him Alvida, Shakespeare, Alvida. And secondly, there are 100,000 events which we have made and celebrated in MA in part 1 and part 2 in all 4 semesters. But the most important event which I want to, it was a bit humorous and comic which I want to share that we had after, in first semester, after mid, we had our class with Honorable Ma'am Chairperson Abraza. When she had come to our class, we were sitting as we are sitting right now. The boys from one side and the girls from the other side. What happened then? Well, Ms. Chairperson told us that, do you feel any kind of a smell from one another? Our answer was that, no, we don't feel. But next time, means in her class, and she had warned us that next time when I come, I shouldn't see such environment right here. And now, on the same day, we couldn't come, means we couldn't sit together. But after a week, when we had another Monday class with her, maybe we were feeling very shy to sit with one another. So we might like in our heart to sit with one another, but we couldn't. This is how literature will expose the diversity of life. This is the department means such literature if we study as a critical theory, see all those words as a third semester. To me, if you play the critical theory subject, it means you have played all the MA in English. Really speaking, it is means fantastic, it will change your views, it will change your ideas. Whatever you have input with the stereotype means about religion, it may be about your faith, or about state patriotic nature. These all will be changed in the third semester when you come. But the last important words which I want to say, well, whenever I sit at STC as I have my resume like a hostel Punjab University, means whenever I come across any kind of a person, whether the student is from my engineering department or any other department, what do they do when I tell them that, oh man, I am from English department? They get shocked and they say, oh my god, you must be much more hard worker as for us. But means, well, now I have met one of my friends, Junaid, and I have told last 2 years we couldn't meet with one another, we couldn't give the time which we had to give, which we should have given to one another. But this time after the accomplishment of our degree, now we will be able to give time to one another. And second most important thing about which I want to say that today I did not have any particular thing to do in my room. And there was a kind of a feeling means, which would make me tell her that why I am not going to the department. Again, the thing that comes with why I am not going to the department. The reason was that I thought that lest I should be withdrawn or lest I should be again departed from any paper unless I shall be drafted from department. Such a nice is the department. If there is any department on this planet, it is the planet of complete Pakistan. That is the biggest department for which all official employees and all the credit goes to the harmonious nature of Honorable Chairperson Amrar Azam and the second serious nature of Sir Bashir Alam and a kind of confusing nature about Sir Rizwan Akhtar. I want to complete my speech. I like very much when Junior had one wish, and that wish was that in the first semester he wanted to meet with the chairperson and Sir to have a hug with her. And now that wish has been completed now. But actually, in the first semester I have also a wish, and I want that wish to be completed. Will it be completed? The wish is that I wanted to have a hug with the Honorable Teacher Sir Rizwan Akhtar for so many times. Thank you very much. Hope you will enjoy. I think after accomplishment of your MA, you should not think about your future, because in 80% future aid has already been done. You have been polished with so many national capabilities, all the schools have come to know. Now you have to only polish them out and get whatever the honor you have. And for all those people who are below to you, they should have come and take admission to this department. Thank you very much.